Okay, I know I look really ugly, and you know, y'all know I hate filming this intro, because I be looking busted, and I look swollen. But what's going on YouTube? So today I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be filming my morning routine. I just woke up. Oh my god. Period. These bitches be, is you serious? Anyways, I'm going to head in the shower, and I'll be back. Alright, so my hair looks crazy. I'm not leaving my hair out today because do the curls look popping? No. So I'm gonna do a middle part slick back, and I'm gonna show you guys that like real quick. I'm not gonna go into detail because I'll run late. I didn't shave my underpants, so it's a little cactus right now. So I need y'all to have patience with me and not come for me in the comments. Thank you. Before I do, I'm gonna moisturize my face because literally like this whole part of my face will start getting white. Because I have really dry skin. Guys, see, it's a little new setup we're kind of, but I went on live and I was like, yo, this lighting is fire, so I'm keeping it like this. You can see more of my room, which is like, you know, dirty, whatever, but whatever. So I did my eyebrows, I did like a light, you can't really see, like on this side you can, like a tiny shimmer with like a little bit on the outer edge or whatever, I mean outer corner. But I'm speeding because I'm late like always. Nothing new. Anyways though, so it's almost time for me to decide about college. So let me know if this is a good idea, but I wanted to do like a, you guys see how everyone does like Instagram does this, my Instagram follower chooses this and all that shit. Well, I wanted to do like my Instagram followers give me advice about college, and we just kind of just like talk, because I know I'm not the only senior or even juniors if they want to know. So I feel like if I just ask people like some advice about college, we can just all kind of like talk about it in my video. Like, look at this foundation, it is so cute. Like, oh my god. But yeah, just let me know if that's something you want to see. I probably will still do it just for the fun of it and just so like I can know about college. And I think it'll be funny, because I have funny followers. I'm like rushing so bad, I don't even know what to talk about, like honestly. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I took kind of like a break. Well, okay, to some people it's not, but like 3 to 4 days, like just dead ass not using like Instagram and like stuff like that. Like, it's kind of a break. And I kind of wanted to make a video about that. I'm not really sure I'm still gonna do it, but I am. In the process of getting, I wouldn't say like getting help, but I mean I'm going to therapy now, so I'm kind of happy about that. Also, like, I just realized a lot of stuff. I really bossed up and realized my worth. Like, I don't really have time for little kid shit, and it's annoying because people think of my age like I want to have hoes, I want to, like, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, don't get me wrong, it might change in college. Like, I might bug out in college, but I might bug out, period. Okay, like, I might have fun, I might not be boy crazy. I mean, not boy crazy, but like, I might not, like right now, like I want a relationship, and maybe I won't want that in college, maybe I just wanna have fun. But like, I just don't see myself like that, so it's annoying that people assume that, you know what I mean? And I think I trust people that I shouldn't too quick, or want something out of somebody and we don't want the same thing. So I'm happy now that I kind of realized, like, you know what? They don't want the same thing, then fuck them, period. They don't want it, like, for real though, like, leave them. Girl, you don't have to ask nobody to act right. That didn't make sense. You don't need to beg nobody to act right, period. Okay, a guy's gonna act right for who he wants. And it took me a long time to learn that, and I'm still learning that, but I'm so happy that I'm understanding that, because the minute you understand that, like, you don't need to keep putting yourself through all this shit, you know? I'm a very big believer on second chances, that people are young, especially my age, even, like, up to their, like, 20s, like, early 20s, that they still, you know, wanna have fun, wanna be in the moment, but, girl, that don't mean you have to take everything, okay? Believe me. You're talking to a girl who's been in a relationship for 3 years and took everything, okay? The only thing I didn't take was probably cheating, because that's just something I'll never tolerate, but I took a lot of shit. I don't really know why I went into that when I literally have, like, 5 minutes to get ready. But I didn't want to make a whole video about it because I'm just... I don't really care that much right now. I'm just trying to focus on myself. But that was just a little inspirational kind of thing for you guys. Don't let boys take over your life, because even... I hate to say it and I really hate to admit it, but it kind of happened with me. And now I'm finally starting to realize, like, all right, like... I'm really doing too much, because if somebody really liked me, like, I don't have to be stressing. I don't have to be doing all this. It's just not really worth it, you know? And then I've also been dealing with, like, depression, and that's why I'm going to therapy, too. It's not, like, for boys. I just don't want anyone to think that, because, yeah, that's a big problem in my life, but that's not why I'm going. I don't want people to think that. I just need someone to talk to, period. And I feel like a lot of people don't talk about stuff like that, and I really don't care, because it's just for the fact that, like, I just need someone to talk to. And I think I'm going a little crazy, so I just wanted to make sure I'm in check, period. I put too much. I'm not gonna finish, and that is completely fine. Act up, you can get snatching. Stripes on my ass, so he caught his pussy. Turn up. On your whole ass, bitch. Same group of bitches always add to the picture. I'm gonna spray my face just so, like, everything looks not. Woo! Bro, I thought I had. And then a pinker one on the bottom, like, more natural looking. Yeah. It's, like, so beautiful. Come on. Tell me I'm lying. I forgot to put highlighter on, and I just, like, don't have time. Let's just try this real quick. Then I'm going to set my face, and we'll be done with the face makeup. Ooh. All right, so I don't really have time to make breakfast, but I'm going to be using my kettle coffee. I know the lighting is really bad. I'm sorry. I'll talk more about this maybe, like, after I come back from school. And then I'm going to eat some fruit. And, yeah. I got my drink. Oh, my God. This lighting is disgusting. I'm trying to figure out where. I'm about to dip. I just wanted to say, I don't know if I'm going to do a vlog, but if not, I'm going to end it here. Because this, like, I already posted, like, get ready with me, which is almost like a morning routine for high school, and then a blog footage. So I think this is gonna be like a regular morning routine. But yeah.